स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज द कंटिन्यूशन टू द टॉपिक दैट इज स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ न्यूरॉन. इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी डिस्कस अबाउट द पार्ट्स दैट इज सेल बॉडी एंड डेंड्राइट्स. इन दिस वीडियो वी डिस्कस अबाउट द अदर रिमेनिंग पार्ट दैट इज अबाउट एग्जाम. द लास्ट पार्ट दैट इज अबाउट एग्जाम. एग्जाम इट ऑरिजिनेट फ्रॉम साइटम. एग्जाम is originated from the cytosol. This is the single long cylindrical process. Exam is the single long cylindrical process. So every neuron having only single exon. It is the single long cylindrical process. A region from the cyton where the axon is originated, that is called as axon lac. The region from the cyton where the axon is originate, that region is called as axon lac. This region is called axon lac. And in the axon, generally cells having the plasma lemma. Here also axon also having a plasma lemma, that is called as axolemma. The plasma lemma that is present in axon is called as axolemma. And axon also having a cytoplasm. Axon also having cytoplasm, that is called as axoplasm. The cytoplasm of axon is called as exoplasm. Here in the exoplasm, neurofibrils are present. Only neurofibrils are present. Nissl's bodies and lipofuscin granules are absent. In the exoplasm, neurofibrils are present and Nissl's bodies and lipofuscin granules are absent. Nissl's bodies and lipofuscin granules are absent. At the end of axon, that regions are called as axon terminals. The end of the axon is called axon terminal. These are also called as telodendria. The end of the axon is called as axon terminals or telodendria. These are the collatorial branches arises from the axon. And these axon terminals having the knob-like structures, they are called as synoptic nerves. Axon terminals having the bulb-like structures, they are called as synaptic nerves or also called as terminal buttons. See here, this is the axon. These are the collatorial branches. They are called as axon terminals. These axon terminals having the bulb-like structures, these are called as synaptic nerves. These are synaptic nerves having the synaptic vesicles. These synaptic nerves having the synaptic vesicles. These synaptic vesicles are having a chemical substance that is called as neurotransmitters. Synaptic nerves having the synaptic vesicles. Synaptic vesicles having the chemical substance that is called as neurotransmitter. These neurotransmitters are helpful for the transportation of impulses, nerve impulses from one neuron to another neuron. These axons carry the information or impulse away from the cyton. Here the dendrites carry the information towards the cyton. Here the axon carry the information from the cyton. And the terms about the axon, we hear the a term that is tracks. The term tracks
That means that the group of axons in the CNS, that means in the central nervous system, the group of axons in the central nervous system, they are called as tracts. And the nerves, the group of axons in the PNS, that means peripheral nervous system, they are called as nerves. That means the group of axons form the tracts in the central nervous system, and group of axons form the nerves in the peripheral nervous system. And also some neurons are having the a sheet that is called as a myelin sheet. Some neurons having the myelin sheet, the type of neurons are called as myelinated neurons. They are called as myelinated neurons. That means, so, and if the axons are not having myelin sheet, the type of neurons are called as non-myelinated neurons. See here, the myelinated neurons are myelinated axons present in peripheral nervous system. Myelinated axons are present in the peripheral nervous system, and non-myelinated axons are present in gray matter of CNS. That means the gray matter of